Ready for a quiz? How many lakes in Texas are natural versus man-made? You may have heard there's only one natural lake in the whole state, but is that true? Stephanie Whitfield has the answer.
A lot of Texans consider it common knowledge that there's only one natural lake in the state. It's Caddo Lake in East Texas, and it straddles the Texas-Louisiana state line. The thing is, that's a myth in more ways than one. First of all, experts say Caddo Lake is really more of a swamp. It's slowly turning into a lake thanks to man-made dams. So if we're going to be technical, it's not totally natural anymore. Second, Caddo is just Texas's biggest natural lake. There are several others, but most of them are relatively small, and you probably haven't heard of them. Pretty much every lake you have heard of is man-made. That includes Lake Conroe, Livingston, Lake Houston, and more than 200 other reservoirs around Texas. I'm Stephanie Whitfield, and now you know.